My dad said something to me after the divorce. He said every soldier has two families, those you raise and those you raise hell with. I've spent 8 days here, 8 days commanding a squad I wasn't ready to lead, 8 days watching my men, my family, kill, be killed, 8 days wishing it would stop.
Come on, Corian!
We got the Krauts on the run.
Mac's waiting on us. Let's go.
In a minute.
What the hell are you doing?
Picking a spot.
For what?
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you feeling okay there, Corian?
Never been better.
All right, this is it. We're airborne because we're the best of the best. No one stands in our way. No one. Let's move!
I think he stole your line there, Baker.
Red!
Stay with me!
Corian!
You're with me!
Let's
Understood.
Move!
Understood!
Okay.
Go!
Yes,
oh, Red! Take cover there!
I'm on it!
Get up here! Set up there!
You heard him, let's move!
Understood!
Hit him hard!
Fire!
Corian!
Fire on that position!
What the
Red!
Hell?
Face of fire! Over there!
I can't even see it! I can't shoot it!
Hurry up! Get over there!
Let's go!
I'm on it!
Damn it!
Go over there! Move!
Dark, get down!
Got it!
Fire!
I'm out! Come on! I can't see!
Move back!
Hiding!
Corian! Get on! over here!
I'm on it!
Let's go!
Red! Attack down!
Board on there!
Keep it up!
Covering fire!
Reloading!
Head that way!
Stay with me! Corian!
Let's stick together!
Double down, boys!
You got it! This is really something, ain't it?
Baker! Baker! Baker, listen! It's just starting to heat up over here. We've seen some forces moving into position on the ridge there. This is definitely where the party is gonna happen. We're between a rock and the whole goddamn German army.
Baker! You okay, Baker?
time somebody showed up. I can't find F Company. It's a mess out there. We got all your radio relays, just couldn't find you guys. Hop on, Sergeant. Lead the way.
With me.
Set up there.
All I'm saying is I wasn't scared.
Even when those 20 or so Krauts came charging across the field?
I wasn't really counting. Well, except the number of those bastards I dropped.
Lucky for them, you can't count very high.
Yeah, I was pretty fucking scared.
Hell of a thing we did today. Gotta wonder what waits for men like us when we get back home.
There's rumors coming down the pipe that the squad's gonna be split up after we leave Carentan. Hell, Corian even thinks we're going home. Wrong again, Sam. A few other guys have been talking about getting a farm or some land. Some peace and quiet. God, not me. Last thing I want to do is live out my days alone after the shit I've seen. Well, it's not time for goodbyes yet. Not by a long shot.
Why in the hell did you bring back that busted piece of crap?
Not sure. Seemed like the right thing to do.
What are you gonna do? Bury it?
I might.
Knock off the chatter and fall in! Now, I'm not one for speeches, so I'll make this short. First, there's a Colonel Marshall here to interview some of you for General Eisenhower. Don't screw that up! Second, I've been in the Army a long time, and in some pretty good units. But in all that time, well, I just want to say you guys did good. We lost some good men. But at the same time, we sent a message to Hitler and his boys that we're coming for him, that his days are numbered. Now I've got a promotion to make. Sergeant Hartsock, front and center. Second squad needs a new leader, and the responsibility is now yours. So on these stripes, or I'll cite you for being out of uniform. Sergeant Baker! You know this isn't over, right? Hell of a thing we've been through these last 8 days. Welcome to the end of the beginning.
Grab your gear, troopers! We still got a war to fight!
Third squad, you heard the man. Move out!
Thank you.